college, and they are both first years. But we are just absolutely blown away by their incredible talent. So give it up for Isabelle and Emma.
Just close.